Nobody sounded like him. Nobody moved like him.
He would just come strutting on stage and just grab the mic and say, "Are you ready?"
He created a kind of spiritual anarchy.
Joseph had many different dimensions of consciousness.
Unfortunately, something happened to him and he slipped a gear and he's not the person he used to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, H.R.